the opposition is saying that whatever they're proposing will help communities of concern, and they really haven't explained how that would happen. They're just saying it to check a box. Weaponization of communities of concern really disturbs me, because they're pitting me against my neighbor. They're pitting the people that have solar and are benefiting and participating in this new reality, and they're saying that it's a bad thing without any documented proof. And I don't understand that. The way it's being portrayed is that communities of concern are subsidizing people that have solar. And data says that the distribution of residential solar is about even between, you know, La Jolla and Rancho Bernardo and communities of concern. The distribution of residential solar is about even. Oh, I have conversations from time to time with utility people because of my stature or position in the community, and they haven't really been able to accurately explain to me how my neighbors is subsidizing my solar. But they haven't really been able to explain that. In my humble opinion, a dramatic cost shift happened when there were fires. And the utility customers had to pay for the fires because they went up to Sacramento and said, hey, we can't afford this.